I am Gladys Nkaratirwa, Director for CHEDSA Community Welfare Trust, a community-based faith organization which operates in Mutasa District, Manicaland, Zimbabwe. Our main focus is on integrated HIV, SRHR, maternal health, child protection, and women and girls' health. We focus mainly on children and adolescents who are affected or infected by HIV. My presentation is on pediatric and adolescent adherence to ART support groups, Zimbabwe. Focus of intervention, identifying and testing missing children and adults, access to HIV treatment, retention and adherence, and viral load suppression. Faith community asset area, faith-inspired health service providers, advocacy by religious leaders, community health outreach. Description of the intervention. The main aim of the intervention is the formation of support groups at Bonda Mission Hospital and other rural health centers to encourage ART adherence by children and adolescents. The support groups are made up of between 3 to 6 members, comprising parents, caregivers of children living with HIV, as well as children and adolescents living with HIV. The main faith leaders are involved in several ways, helping to remove stigma associated with HIV in their congregations, encouraging their members to take and adhere to their ART medication, seek medical attention when required, and to participate in the support groups. Key elements of the intervention. Children and adolescents on ART are identified from the health facility and in the school health program. The school health master is involved to ensure the children are taking their medication. He or she keeps a register of the children on ART. The default tracker trained in ART adherence coordinates the school and health facility. She organizes monthly meetings and collection of ART for adolescents and children who live far away from a health facility. Parents, guardians of these children also form their support groups. When they bring their children to the monthly meetings, they also meet and support each other on adherence. The default tracker follows up on children who have not turned up for their medication with the medication. The support groups are provided with support and capacity building. Lead organization. CHEDSA Community Welfare Trust is a community faith-based organization working with Bonda Mission Hospital, other faith-based health facilities, and government clinics in Mutasa District, Manicaland, Zimbabwe. The intervention was carried out at 3 faith-based health facilities and 14 government rural health centers in hard-to-reach communities. Results of the intervention are outlined as follows. Support groups comprising 3 to 6 members were set at all 17 health facilities which had HIV-positive children and adolescents. They were established and supported with the involvement of local authorities, traditional religious leaders, parents, and the community at large. The number of children and adolescents having an HIV tested increased from 606 in 2015 to 1122 in 2020. There were 69 children and adolescents who adhered to their ART medication in hard-to-reach communities. Impact of intervention. More adolescents and children were tested for HIV. Children and adolescents adhered to ART. Stigma in children and adolescents was reduced. Key success factors helping the implementation and scale-up of the intervention. Working with faith and traditional leadership, working with local health service centers, having a defaulter tracker to follow up on ART defaulters. Key hindering factors constraining the implementation and scale up of the intervention. white garment religious sects who do not believe in modern medicine, limited resources to cover more communities. Thank you.